presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for every old presidents to represent me.
Now it's your boy, man. Come back with another video, man. So today I'm here with my boy.
It's your boy, Nook, man. You already know.
Okay. So today we're gonna smash the pads as you see on the title, man.
Yes, sir.
Yo, we got some baddies lined up for us. So we about to see you gonna smash the pads. You know what I'm saying? So the person we got right now is Jilly Anais. You know this one right here.
I'm in there. You know I won't bet. I'm smashing all the way. You ain't even got to ask me. Show me no more pictures. I like that one right there. What you think?
She can get it,
bro. You know, she can get it.
What? Yeah, she bad, bro. I think she went with that dude, the Jonte Murray, the one that played for the Spurs.
Yeah. So, she can get it, though. Yeah. Yes, sir.
She seen him hit my line.
Yes, sir. I beat him her all day. No cap.
All right, let's see what we got. So the next person we got right now is Corie Rayvon. And this is her best friend. Jillian's best friend, you know what I'm saying? And this is her right here. So, yeah.
Look at them eyes, boy. Look at them eyes.
So, what you gonna smash that?
Smash all the way, 100%.
I ain't gonna lie, she one of like the baddest ones out right now, I swear to God.
Smash all the way.
Hey, bro, you think, she look better than Jilly?
No, man, scroll a little bit.
Bro,
I don't know.
Nah, that pick.
She right. I don't know, man. That's hard to choose from, man.
So, if you just see both of them, they're like, either be a hug. So, which one you gonna choose? Her or Jilly?
You said what?
She said, it's be a hug. Now, when she say that, bro, like, it's be a hug. Like,
I'll take her.
It's your choice.
I'll take her.
So, why you gonna take her with Jilly?
I don't know, man.
Cause she smells.
Them right there, you know what I'm saying?
Some cantaloupe,
some watermelon. Them melons on the chest, man. I'll take that one right there, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to take her.
I'll take her.
All right, yeah. She bad.
She got some pretty eyes, too, bro. I'll take her.
She more built, though, like more skin. Ain't nothing wrong with skinny girls, you know what I'm saying? It's just your preference, really.
Right.
So,
But yeah, I'll go with her. We're gonna, yeah, I smash her. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Smash. Next person we got, man, is Simply Kennedy. Simply Kennedy. That's what Instagram, man. Ain't Kennedy Simone. This is DG girlfriend, bro.
Click on her. I'll pay it.
Oh, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna pay it.
You serious, bro?
I don't see you. I'm gonna pay it.
Bro, you did that. Bullshit. She bad as hell.
Ain't
gonna care. Bro, I think, bro, that Kier thing 100, bro, I think she look better than the past
2 years. The past 2?
Yeah. She up, bro.
Hell no.
What?
I don't think so. I don't think she look better than all of them. Now. She bad as hell, but I don't know about it. 30, 40.
I'm gonna have to take her older other two, bro, any day. And she got a boyfriend.
No, sir.
Can't beat him. Him right here.
No, sir. No, sir. I pass.
Alright, I'm sure. Celebrities, man. I don't be social media like that, but you know what I'm saying? That follow me, though. You know what I'm saying? Alright.
Hey, hello.
Alright, the first one we got is Cardi B, bro.
She a dude, man. She scam and shit. You know, I know you seen that shit on YouTube, bro.
She scam?
Yeah. She like.
Like, you know what she used to do?
Yeah, she used to scam and shit. And get dudes on drugs and like take their money and shit like that. So.
God,
that was wrong. I'm not sure if I want to deal with something like that.
And no disrespect, the offset, bro. Man. We'll pass.
Yeah, we'll pass.
We'll pass, bro. She bad, bro, man. We'll pass. Okay, the next celebrity we got is college.
College, and you already know smash.
Smash.
Nothing else. You don't have to say nothing else about college. Smash.
College, if you see this video, man. It's me. You know what I'm saying? I can't. I know you got Travis Scott or whatever, but like, I really can't provide for you. That you can provide for me though.
I take all day. That's smash all day.
Bad, bro.
All day.
You ain't wanna look at the picture though.
I ain't gotta look at the picture. Cause I already know what you know.
It's in your head.
Bad.
It's in your head.
Stuck though. It's up there and it's stuck though. She stuck in my head, dog. Don't care.
The last one we got today is that jazz. That ain't Jazzy K and shit.
That should be a reaction video. 22K followers?
Yeah.
What you think?
I ain't gonna lie. I watch your videos, I ain't gonna count. I'm gonna have a smash and a cool. You know what I'm saying? So you see this video, you know what I'm saying? Just let you know.
Cuff money is only two options. It's only two options. Smash or pass, not cold, none of that.
Cold special.
We ain't this ain't any type of
that's
video.
A special, bro. That's a special, bro. I'm a have to, bro. I think she do Grand Theft Auto, like not this video, but she's playing Grand Theft Auto, everything, bro. Cause you know, that's what I used to do, bro. My site, bro. It's my site. Swear to God.
I do the same. But I get to my
light skin. You know what I'm saying? Cool, funny. Unless you from Georgia too. Mm-hmm. I swear.
Don't believe that.
Let's see. Oh, she's from Atlanta. And we from South Georgia, so.
Five.
Like four.
Four or five, yeah.
Yeah, South Georgia.
Smash, though. Smash.
Cover. That's it for the video, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like this video. And y'all want more of these videos. I'm saying, like. Smash that like button,
subscribe,
like you said.
Comment, yes sir.
And comment what type of videos y'all want to see, man. We open-minded, you know what I'm saying?
You come out with a channel soon.
Yes sir.
So, you got your name for your channel?
I ain't got a name yet. Y'all see it soon. It'll be out there soon. I ain't got a name yet.
Y'all heard it. So, he coming out tomorrow, man. So, yeah, man. Doing big things, you know what I'm saying? All right, we're gone.